Tom, are you excited about Christmas this year?
Not really, Tina. I'm a little depressed.
Why? What's wrong?
Well, there's nothing to be excited about. I'm so far away from home, so I won't be able to celebrate with my family. I won't be there with them to open gifts or to eat my mom's sweet potato casserole or...
Tom, I know it's hard being away from home at Christmas time, but you can celebrate with people here. You have friends here.
That's true.
Plus, the meaning of Christmas isn't really found in gifts or food or even family. Those things are great and they add to the holiday, but there's something else that you're missing.
Well, what's that?
Well, Christmas is about a person.
Only one person? But how could that be? What about the music, the Christmas trees, and...
Tom, all of those things should be used to point back to this one person.
Who are you talking about?
Tom, Christmas is the time when we celebrate the birth of Jesus.
Oh, yeah. I kind of forgot about that. Why such a big celebration for one person?
Well, as we learn in the Bible, Jesus is God's Son. And God sent Jesus here to earth to offer us forgiveness, hope, and to show us that we can have a relationship with Him.
Wow, those are great reasons to have such a big celebration. I guess I don't need to be depressed. I can celebrate Christmas from anywhere in the world because it's not about what I get out of a holiday. It's about a person and I can celebrate what he's done for me.
That's right. So let's get some friends together to celebrate.
And we could even celebrate by offering help to those in need.
That would be an act of goodwill on your part. Maybe you could organize a group of people to go to a homeless shelter to help serve them food. You could even oversee them.
This is going to be a great Christmas after all, Tina. Thanks for reminding me about what it's all about. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, Tom.